Over time, I've been building my castle of love just for two. Too far for you now to say.